here's the sauces that we use on our wings. You can use any sauces that you like, but we do a peanut butter sauce. We just microwave the peanut butter just for a couple seconds, maybe 30 seconds or something, and then we baste the chicken with it after it's fried. And then we use Sweet Baby Ray's because it's the best barbecue sauce, and they have all different flavors, so you can try that. And also, we like to use the sesame sauce, or you can even get like a General Tso's sauce. You can get them at your grocery stores. They're really good. So sometimes we do the wings with that. And then I just picked these up at Dollar Tree. These are two of the hot sauces, the spicy sweet and sour, and the slamming sriracha sauce. So we're gonna try a couple wings tonight with those on there. And then you can also use just a buffalo wing sauce or chicken wing sauce, which I also got at Dollar Tree. So my husband, he makes another sauce. It's called garlic parmesan sauce, and I'll show you how to make that in a little bit. I hope you guys try this out. They're really delicious. So pretty much we're frying the chicken, and then we're gonna put the sauces on and pop them in the oven for about 15-20 minutes.